Hey guys, it is Mike, aka Newcombs, here with Paulie and Ellie. It is Saturday, the 14th of October. It is day 2 of the Barcelona City Safari and Masterful 27! Yes!
Hello from the other side!
Yes! We were heading to find some friends. Yes, then. Just got a shiny sand shrew. That's not important. We found friends.
Yeah. He kept looking at his
journal. So, second shiny of the day. It's a frozen screen recording because my phone is being a pain. But my gotcha just picked up a Relicant shiny, which is like one of the main goals for the weekend. Whilst I was doing a shadow gibble. So freaking happy. Okay, that's ticked off. Very happy. Got the Relicant. Just need one more skidoo. Ellie got a second one. Just having fun. Getting the Eevee stops. More to do. Let's get the grind going. So we've been chilling in Starbucks for a good hour or so. I've been downloading the assets in Pokemon Go because I had to restart my game because every time I started screen recording, Pokemon Go was freezing, which was really not good for a vlog. So it's done now. We're just chilling for a bit.
Drinking booze.
Hopefully gonna get hop on our podcast soon.
Yes.
Yeah, we're gonna go find them soon. Maybe go and find the Eevee stop.
Yes, it's the Eevee stop. There's an Eevee stop the group are heading to.
Yeah.
And we're gonna try and join them there. Then we'll devise a proper plan from that point.
Yeah. But I had my God feature on and it got me a shiny unknown. I'm thrilled with that. I'm only getting 3 shinies today, but they're good ones. So I'm okay. Look at the beautiful area and beautiful people. Finally found the group. Mark had to go because they're filming the podcast live, so that's cool. It was lovely to hang out with him. Just have a wonderful group of people to hang out with.
It is super chill.
And I've missed this one so freaking much.
But we've caught up a few miles away from home.
Yeah.
Just a few.
Just a tad. This is so pretty, guys. Sometimes you just have to turn off the Pokemon Go and just look up at the beautiful views around you when you're in places like this. What a gorgeous area. So it's 2:20. I just got another shiny Relicant and the screen recording did actually work on this one. It's being iffy because I did get a Shuckle and then the screen recording froze Pokemon Go. I don't know why it's happening. I'm going to have to figure it out when I get home. But this vlog, maybe I'll just go through all the shines I got at the end of the day. Because screen recording the catches sometimes is messing the game up. We will see. But I got a Shuckle. I got a second Relicant. That is amazing. Oh, I just want this. Look at the hat. We found a shop, or Kate found a shop, that had these amazing Pokemon hats.
It's a hat.
Awesome hat.
You know the cardboard?
Mine's still in there, so I've been too lazy.
Nice. Got all the Eevee tasks done. I'm going to check them in a little while. We're going to head to the beach soon. So I decided, as we were stopped here for a bit, to claim the Eevees. I'm not going to bore you with them. None of them today were shiny. I'm just glad Ellie got one. So we got one shiny Eevee each. That's wonderful. And Ellie's on 10 shinies. I'm on 8 shinies for the day.
Once I'm winning.
She's winning! Yeah. it's good fun. I'm looking forward to going to the beach and find somewhere to sit down and get some food again, maybe. We just met two lovely Japanese people who traded, well, me and Paulie got Oricorios, the Japanese one. I traded mine for one of my cursed shiny Mr. Mimes. And it was 500 feathers, but that's nothing for an Oricorio. That means I've got all of those regionals. A regional that you have to go to Japan to get makes it worth that amount. So freaking happy. The shinies might not be bing, 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 but I'm having a wonderful time with the best company. We both got shiny Eevees with the hats. That's amazing.
Yeah.
Still
need to get your second shiny Skidoo.
Yeah, I'm hoping I can get a Skidoo.
I'm still trying to grind the task so I can try and get a spare one for you.
Oh, she's amazing.
I'm trying my hardest.
Yeah, I'm trying to get all the tasks to try as well. But yes, wonderful time. We are heading to go and find the beach. To just go find somewhere to get some food and chill for a bit.
Yeah.
And then actually go and have like a walk on the beach.
Wow, look at the marina. Dave, that's what we're gonna drink. Pina coladas on me, yo.
That looks so good. Barbecue pizza.
Nice.
So it is 5:30. Half an hour left. We needed food. We had lovely pizza. I got sweet potato fries. Oh my god, there were so many sweet potato fries. We have full bellies. Could have done some more shinies, but that's absolutely fine. I'm happy with the event so far. And yeah, let's just, we're gonna head down, still heading to the beach. And we're just taking it chill. Anything we get, we get. That's how it is. It's been wonderful time, wonderful company. We made it to the beach. At some point we might even go and walk on. We're gonna go walk on it. Just enjoying the last bit of the event.
One final charge, ladies and gents.
One final squirtle for this one. So the event ended about an hour or so ago. We've just been chilling by the beach, having some drinks, having a just chilled time. I ended with a dance pass. My first shiny of the event was a dance pass, and my last one was a dance pass. 20 shinies over 2 days. Taking a chill, I am freaking happy with that. I wasn't expecting masses and masses and masses of shinies. This is my RNG. But it's been a wonderful weekend. I think we're going to try and get to the London's Finest Social because it's only like a 20 minute walk away. Are you having fun?
Yeah. I'm
playing
in the sand.
Yeah. We're going to try and find somewhere. I'm not very good at walking on sand, but there's places where I can like sit and just like dip my feet in the sand. Yeah. Might not be barefoot, but at least I'm doing it! Yeah! How's that for a sandcastle, guys? Oh my god, it's a dragon breathing fire. Wow. So guys, it has been another long night. The social was fun. I got to meet Brandon Tan and chat to him for a few minutes. That was really lovely. Genuinely lovely chat. And such an inspiration. We were trying to get a taxi back to our hotels, but every single one is freaking busy. So, 20 shinies for the City Safari event. I'm happy with that. It's been a long last weekend, and we've still got Com Day on the way to the airport and at the airport tomorrow. So, for this vlog, I'm gonna say, smash that like button if you liked it. Let me know in the comments down below. I'm curious, what would you trade someone for a shiny relicanth? if they had one and wanted it. What do you think it's worth? Let me know. And let me know what your favourite shiny was that I got in this video. And I will see you with a very mad, wacky, calm day slash travelling home vlog tomorrow. Bye, guys.